odds is over. And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones. Prosperity Sands reminds us that sometimes the destruction of second and third homes supersedes considerations like loss of species diversity. Sure, we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines. On sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.